Time to remove all those unused clips from your project files, thus having more disk space for your future projects. It's very easy in Screenflow 5. You basically click on the settings gear icon and select remove unused media.